Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother?
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
Athletes are supporting Carl Wilkins, saying they use performance-enhancing drugs, too.
Talent show host Laszlo spoke yesterday about the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself. There are dark forces out there, okay? Cults, I mean, Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go to therapy.
Penis Pill News.
Over 20 professional baseball, football, basketball, and one soccer player have stepped forward in solidarity with disgraced athlete Carl Wilkins, who has admitted to using performance-enhancing drugs before sex. They say someday all men will need that pill. God bless pharmaceuticals.
Diesel News. Incredulous sinners. This is for people just like you. Individuals. Radio Mirror Park.
Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than... Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking that credit with your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs and... Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stuff.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Ah! Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
What the F? Oh my God, you killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it!
What the fuck?
I can't believe it! I knew this would happen! The cops are after us!
Like a maniac.
I'm a little keyed up, okay? I need to wind down.
Maybe speeding and hitting people and swerving all over the place isn't the best way to relax. Just saying, hashtag.
Maybe it's the quickest way to get somewhere where I can relax.
Where? The grave? Death row?
I know what I'm doing, baby. Just calm down.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Team. It's artificial and controlled masculine posturing. Plus, there's something invigorating and uniquely manly about giving another yuppie brain damage. Come by the Queensbury Boxing Club and